Welcome to Brainytainment, where we make learning fun and health easy. Here we delve into a myriad of topics using the power of knowledge to transform lives. Today we're focusing on a health concern that can affect anyone, blood clots. We're going to explore how you can prevent these potentially dangerous health issues using natural methods. No need for high-cost treatments or medications, just simple everyday changes that can make a significant difference. Stay tuned to discover simple, natural ways to keep your blood flowing smoothly. Before we dive into prevention, we first need to understand what blood clots are. A blood clot is a gel-like clump of blood. Under normal circumstances, clotting is a crucial process that prevents excessive bleeding when we're injured. It's our body's way of patching up a wound. However, when blood clots form inside our veins without a clear reason or do not dissolve naturally, they may pose certain health risks. So why do these unwelcome clots form? There are several reasons. It could be due to prolonged inactivity, such as when we're on a long flight or bedridden from an illness. It could also be due to certain medical or genetic conditions that make our blood more likely to clot. And sometimes it's just an unfortunate side effect of aging. But why are these clots dangerous? Well, when a clot forms in a vein deep inside our body, it's known as a deep vein thrombosis, or DVT. If left untreated, a DVT can break off and travel through the bloodstream to the lungs, causing a pulmonary embolism, a condition that can be life-threatening. Even on a smaller scale, clots can cause trouble. If a clot forms in one of the arteries supplying blood to the heart or brain, it can lead to a heart attack or stroke. These are serious conditions that can cause long-lasting damage and in some cases can even be fatal. The key point to remember here is that while clotting is a natural and essential process, it can become a problem when it happens where it shouldn't or doesn't dissolve as it should. Now that we know what we're dealing with, how do we prevent these pesky clots? Stay tuned as we delve into natural strategies for keeping your blood flowing freely and your health in check. Step one on our journey to prevent blood clots naturally is maintaining a balanced diet. Now you might be wondering, how can what I eat affect the consistency of my blood? Well, let's dive into it. We all know that food is fuel for our bodies, but what we may not realize is that the quality of that fuel can significantly impact our health. A balanced diet, rich in nutrients, can help keep our blood vessels healthy, our blood flowing smoothly, and our bodies in optimal shape. Let's talk about some foods that can be your allies in this battle against blood clots. Firstly, foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids like fish, walnuts, chia seeds, and flax seeds. These fatty acids reduce blood clotting factors in your blood, making it less likely to form harmful clots. Next up, we have foods loaded with vitamin E. This includes spinach, broccoli, and kiwi, among others. Vitamin E acts as a natural blood thinner, which can help prevent clot formation. And then we have our fiber-rich foods. Think whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and legumes. Fiber not only keeps your digestive system happy, but also helps lower the levels of clot-promoting proteins in your blood. Now, it's not just about adding these foods to your diet, it's also about balance. Too much of a good thing can be harmful. For instance, while vitamin E is beneficial, too much of it can increase the risk of bleeding. So, moderation is key. Also, be mindful of foods that can promote clotting. These include foods high in vitamin K, like leafy greens and certain vegetable oils. While these foods aren't bad, if you're at risk for blood clots, you may want to talk to your doctor about the right amount for you. Remember, your diet plays a crucial role in your overall health, including your blood's consistency. So make wise food choices, keep that balance, and here's to a healthier you. Step two is all about getting your body moving. You see, regular exercise is an excellent ally in the fight against blood clots. It's not about becoming an Olympic athlete overnight, but rather about making movement a part of your daily routine. Exercise promotes good circulation. When you move, your heart pumps blood more vigorously, circulating it throughout your body. This robust circulation helps prevent the formation of blood clots. Think of it as a river. When the water is flowing fast, it's hard for anything to settle and build up. Your blood vessels work in a similar way. Now, you might be wondering, what types of exercise should I do? The beauty of exercise is its diversity. It can be tailor-fit to match your fitness level and lifestyle. For beginners or those with mobility issues, low-impact exercises such as walking or swimming can be a great start. These activities can increase your heart rate without putting too much stress on your joints. If you're already active and looking to level up your routine, consider exercises like jogging, cycling, or even joining a dance class. These activities can provide a fun and engaging way to boost your heart rate and in turn, your circulation. Strength training too plays a crucial role. It helps build muscle mass, which can enhance your metabolic health and consequently improve your blood circulation. So don't shy away from those weights. However, remember this, it's always advisable to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new exercise regimen. We all have unique bodies, and what works for one person might not work for another. In conclusion, making exercise a regular part of your life can work wonders for your circulation and significantly reduce the risk of blood clots. But the benefits don't stop there. Regular exercise also helps manage weight, lower blood pressure, improve mental health, and increase energy levels. Exercise not only keeps blood clots at bay, but also boosts your overall well-being. The third and final step involves incorporating some healthy habits into your daily routine. Now, these aren't your run-of-the-mill habits, but they are ones that specifically target the prevention of blood clots. Let's dive in, shall we? First up, we have hydration. You've probably heard this one before, but it's worth repeating. Keep yourself hydrated. Drinking enough water each day helps keep your blood vessels working as they should, and it keeps your blood nicely fluid, reducing the chances of clot formation. Hydration is a simple yet effective way to keep your circulatory system happy. Next, we turn to a habit that's best avoided, smoking. Aside from its numerous other health risks, smoking can also increase your risk of blood clots. It does this by thickening your blood and increasing plaque buildup in your arteries. If you're a smoker, consider seeking help to quit. Your blood vessels will thank you. Last, but certainly not least, is limiting alcohol intake. While a glass of red wine can have some heart health benefits, excessive alcohol can dehydrate you and increase your blood pressure, both of which can contribute to clot formation. Moderation is key here. Now, you may be thinking these are just everyday healthy habits, and you're right. But that's the beauty of it. By adopting these habits, not only are you working towards preventing blood clots, but you're also improving your overall health. It's a win-win situation. Remember, though, that these habits are not a cure-all. They should be combined with a balanced diet and regular exercise, as we discussed in our previous steps. Think of them as three legs of a stool, each equally important in maintaining your health and preventing blood clots. Incorporate these habits into your daily routine and you'll be well on your way to preventing blood clots naturally. These are simple, everyday actions that can have a big impact on your health. So why not start today? After all, the journey to better health begins with a single step. Let's quickly recap the steps we've discussed to prevent blood clots naturally. First, we talked about the importance of maintaining a balanced diet. Incorporating a variety of fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains into your meals will not only keep you nourished, but also help in maintaining a healthy blood flow. Remember, foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as fish and flax seeds, are particularly beneficial. Next, we stress the significance of regular exercise. Keeping the body active promotes good circulation, which can help prevent the formation of blood clots. Whether it's a brisk walk, a bike ride, or a swim, find an activity you enjoy and make it a part of your daily routine. Lastly, we touched upon healthy habits. This includes staying hydrated, limiting alcohol, and refraining from smoking. It's also advisable to take breaks and move around if you're sitting or standing for extended periods. These steps, though simple, can make a significant difference in your health. They can help in preventing blood clots and contribute to your overall well-being. But remember, while these habits can reduce the risk, they cannot eliminate it completely. Always consult with a healthcare professional if you have concerns about blood clots or other health issues. Remember, your health is in your hands. Subscribe to Brainytainment for more health and learning content. Thank you for watching.